Bloxburg house tour. I know it was pretty weird, but yeah, I started with the basic house and then I worked my way up and got moolah. So shall we start with my downstairs?
I think you should.
Yeah, and I'm here with my cousin right now, which doesn't have a channel yet.
But I do have a channel, just I don't record and I don't publish any videos here.
Yes. Hey. So this is my kitchen. Pretty basic. You know, we have our stove, our blender, which I realized was the wrong way yesterday. I got my fridge, my sink, my phone. Yeah, and then I see someone. No one was outside my house.
I thought I saw someone.
Too. And this is where I sit to eat. I haven't changed that yet, so this is my little area. I changed the TV. I put a remote and TV stand here. This is where I go to eat. I mean, not eat, to have fun. And here is my, I know the floor looks weird, I don't know what happened, but, pretty Gucci. I just thought this picture was cute, so I just kept that there. But yeah, I am out of this room because this is not my room anymore. And who did not make their bed?
Is this a guest?
This is like more like for like, I don't know, little kids maybe. I don't want to sleep, I was making the bed.
Is it messed up now?
No. And I'm almost done. Can I see bed? This is where my computer.
That's an old computer.
I know, right? Because I had to go on a discount. This is the closet.
So what's happening?
I'm stuck. I am like, I was actually stuck. Houdini.
Show us your new room.
Not yet. Here's the bathroom. Pretty basic. We got our...
That's a big mirror, though.
Toilet paper on the other side. There's not even a mirror. That's just a wall. We got our shower, our toilet, and yeah.
From an angle, it looks like a mirror.
Okay, and now we want to go to the basement last or now? Right now?
No. I think not.
Okay.
How do you get to your basement?
You go outside. And I got to turn on my lights. So please stand by. And please don't mind the noises in the background.
Because...
Ooh! My savings been lost. This is just like a little area for people that... I don't know why I put that there. We have a bookshelf. We have whatever this is.
It's a bed.
Yeah, that bed. We have a closet. Okay. So
there goes the noisemaker again.
If I can get up.
So was that your basement?
Yes, that was my basement.
Now let's see your upstairs.
If I can get up. And actually, you have to have a game pass in order to get the basement.
It's just, she has Roblox, so.
Roblox. Gift cards, that's what I've been using. I haven't even been using people's money. Actually, yes, I have. I've been using gift cards. Okay, this is my car.
Pretty
cool.
Basic.
Let's not go outside. Actually, yeah, let's go outside. I forgot I put my pool down, and this is a little seat, a jacuzzi. I wish. And now let's close that. I just love those doors. I don't know why.
I like your license plate. I like the color of the car.
I do too. Oh, see, wait, I'm Gucci. Okay, and this is where,
why is that there?
Because you can mop.
It's in the middle of the walkway.
Well, you can mop with it. And I can't use because I have a... See, look, you can do this. Clean rooms. And this is where you go to do laundry. Do you want me to show you how to do laundry?
Yeah, I don't know how to do it because I haven't played this game before because I got no Robux.
Yep. So you want to do, you want to use your washer jar.
John, that's my name that I use when I'm going to start recording videos. Cause
and it's his real name, right, John?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because privacy reasons.
But it's his real. Yeah. It's not his fake name or nothing.
Why are we laughing?
I don't know. And now we gotta use the draw.
Why are you so funny?
We gotta use the dryer for this. And
But I'm just going to say my channel just in case anybody...
No, not yet. It. Because he doesn't even know what his channel name is yet.
Yes, I do.
He's, no, he's deciding. Right, John?
I'm deciding.
Right, John? Yes.
Yes, I'm deciding.
Okay, and now we got to go iron these.
Where's the ironing room?
Right here. Do you want me to show you the boys' bedroom first or the girls' bedroom first?
Whatever you want to show me.
We're going to go to the boys' bedroom because these are the boys' bedroom clothes because last time I had, was in my Luxembourg, I had a boy in my house because he was my son. Okay. And here, we have to turn on.
Wow, that's a bright light.
Right. This is the bed.
That's the same color as your car.
Actually, I just realized that. Yeah, what is going through the floor? Maybe it's the mountain. I don't know. But here's his bathroom. And here's his closet.
In the bathroom, so he can just change.
Yeah, right away, so he doesn't have...
So he doesn't have to walk out of his thing. His room.
With his towel. Okay, and don't mind why there's pink there and blue here. So I'll explain in a minute. Once we go to the girls.
It's a glitch.
No, it isn't. Here's the girls. See, on this one, there's a blue here too, and don't ask why the door's open and pink there. Because those are the same walls when I was building, so oof. I just scratched. Okay, let's not show you that. This is my bed. Yes, this is my room. I'm going to change my picture soon.
That's a weird picture, and it just looks weird.
Yeah. And then, like I said, I love these, and this is my little car. It's basically the same thing as the boys, but... Okay.
This house is just so nice.
I am going to try to get... I'm gonna go to build mode and get another picture thing. And you guys are gonna come along with me, so.
Listen to this.
Bum, 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 bum.
I like this.
I do too.
I've never played it before.
Because he has no Roblox.
I already established that once, thank you very much.
I know. I just have to establish again, because. Nah, I need the big poster.
Just the big poster. The size of the wall we're in front of.
Pictures. Blonde moment. Not saying I'm a blonde, but pretty close. They probably could have heard that, but if you couldn't, my life.
I whisper pretty quiet. I just heard you.
Exactly. Darn.
That's me.
Yeah, he has a... No? I'm going to have to take the poster out of both of our rooms. That's the wall. A plain large painting. I'm so dumb. Does everyone know this? Because I can. You got a problem with that?
No.
I can make French fries.
What? My life is saved.
Right? Ooh, a popcorn maker. Man, but I don't want popcorn. Yeah, I don't want to make popcorn. Bloxburg, I need that. I need
popcorn it. In Bloxburg is
really the best.
Hard. Well, but hard to make. In real life, it's just put the kernels in, plug in the machine.
I think everyone knows this.
Wait for it to all make.
Ooh.
Ah. Oh. Pickles.
Pack.
Pickles. At this point,
pickle pack. That's what I just said. You don't want to know.
Just tell me everything you do.
Okay, well, we got that. See, dumb person moment.
Dumb person moment. You're not dumb.
Yes, I actually...
You're my cousin. I don't think... Are you going to go for a ride?
Mm-mm, I hate driving when I'm not on computer, because yes, I do use both.
Yes, she does. Right now, she's on
her phone. Search.
I was about to say.
Chores.
I hear the noise, Michael.
What in the world, what does that say?
Why am I saying things weird?
Wait. I hit chores. I want to see this. Make my bed. Oh, my day of the list. I don't want that picture. That picture might be in my room, though, but... Not chored. I want chores.
Guys, I'm not... People out there that are watching this, I think we are both really weird. Me and the person that's actually gaming.
Crystal.
Crystal.
That's my name.
My name's John.
Yes, it is. I'm trying to find a good chore one. Here, I found one. Pick 5 chores every Sunday to get a toy or $30.
What?
Clean your room, mop 2 rooms, do your laundry, do the dishes, take out the trash, make every bed in the house.
Put that in the boys' room. Do it. Put it in the boys' room.
Nah, I'm good. No, I don't want to go to work because I have moolah. And then homework required. So.
Obviously, everybody listening that's going to school still, do your homework.
Yes, and.
Because then it makes you very, very smart.